Welcome to Dear Art channel. In this video, I talk about architecture drawing. Let's start with one question. What is architecture drawing? An architecture drawing is a technical drawing of building, or building falls within the definition of architecture. Architecture drawings are made according to a set of convention, which includes particular widths like floor plan, section, sheet sizes, unit, etc. Architecture drawings are used by architects to develop their design ideas to clients and also to communicate ideas and concepts with the help of drawings. Then, stages of architecture drawings. Stages are initial sketch plans, developed designs, size and scale, final plans and specification. First is initial sketch plans. Sort out what you like and what you want to change. Consider some technical limits. Discuss with designer about environmental conditions. Look at your budget. Ask about future maintenance issue. Decide if you feel comfortable. Second is develop designs. Draw up the development designs. Discuss the material used, cladding, flooring, roofing, windows and door, interior fittings and fixtures, power points, cables, jack, exterior taps, location, light location, attic access, and use a quality superior to estimate the cost of the project. Third is size and scale. Architecture drawings are drawn to scale for the correctly represented, and scale drawing enable dimension to be understood by others. Fourth is final plans and specification. Builders and contractors contracted to build house as a blueprint for construction. In final plan include all details and specification of design. Then standards of architecture drawings. Standards are floor plan, site plan, elevation, cross section, isometric and axonometric projections, detailed drawings, floor plan. Floor plan is a most fundamental architectural diagram showing the arrangement at a particular level of a building and also include all dimension and spaces defined in floor plan like bedroom, kitchen, bathroom, guest room, etc. and also opening locates like windows, doors, etc. Site plan. Site plan is an architecture plan, landscape architecture document and detailed engineering drawing. A site plan usually shows a building footprint, level way, parking, drainage facilities, sanitary sewer lines, water lines, lighting and landscaping and garden elements. Elevation. Elevation drawing that shows the front or side of a building. Without elevation drawing, you cannot see the details. And also with the help of elevation, we define the height of building. Cross section. A cross section, also simply called a section, represent a vertical plane cut through the object in the same way as a floor plan is a horizontal section viewed from the top. Everything cut by the section plane is shown as bold line, often with a solid field to show objects that are cut through and anything seen beyond generally shown in the thinner line. Isometric and axonometric projections. A simple way of representing a three-dimensional object. An isometric uses a plan grid at 30 degrees from the horizontal in the both direction, which distort the plan shape. An axonometric uses a 45 degree plan grid, which keep the original orthogonal geometry of a plan. Detailed drawings. Detailed drawings provide a detailed description of a geometric form of a part of an object, such as building, bridge, machine, plant, and so on. They tend to be large scale drawings that show in details part that may be included in less detail on general arrangement drawings. This is all about architecture drawing by Dear Arch. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.